Here's how I make my green drink in the morning, guys. So I just take my mason jar, I put my powder in, add some ice, a few slices of lemon, and this drink really tastes like a lemon drop. You guys have to try it. At my job, we have fruit water, so I always use that for my green drink. And then I go ahead and give it a stir and enjoy my drink for the day. Thanks for watching. You guys have to go try this.